So now we have to be really serious. The issue that is going to decide this election is who is best able to address the economic crisis that threatens our future and who best understands how to create jobs for the over 150,000 people who wake up every morning in our state without a job. Folks, there is so much at stake in this election, perhaps more than ever before. Washington is out of control, and it's not too much to say that America's future is on the line.